Mr. Fogelson here. Practice what you preach, practice what you teach. All right, we created our files in Pixel Toolbox. We converted them in AirFan View to make them 24-bit. Now we got to get it to this lovely SD adapter slash SD micro card, right? That's in the adapter. So I'm going to go ahead and put it in the computer here. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. There we go. And then it loads up very nicely. You'll notice that the 00 system folder is in there. So I'm going to go ahead and move this over here so we can then see. There we go. It goes on the half screen. Very nice. And then we have our, you know, folder cave, Kevin underscore FOG, and you'll notice that we have our files in there. Very nice, very nice. Sorry, I'm left-handing the mouse while I'm right-handing the actual camera, Blair Witch mode, so my clicking is just usually a little goofy. Now, it looks like there's some sort of rewrite protection. This is that thing I was talking about with the lock screen. This is a good teachable moment, so I'm going to hit cancel. I'm going to go back to the and safely remove, right? Make sure you right-click on that bottom corner, but for time's sake, we're going to just do this. And you'll see that this little silver thing's kind of in the middle there, so I'm just going to go ahead and slide it down and then slide it up so that way it will not be protected. Okay, for some reason it gets pushed around. That's kind of a goofy design flaw, but I'm a graphic arts teacher slash industrial designer slash 3D printing, so I can say stuff like that. All right, I'm going to go ahead and click and drag to the left here, and we've got our system folder, 00 system, and then we've got our Kevin underscore Fog folder in there, and now it drags over. There's no more rewrite protection. So I'm going to go ahead and now go back to over here. Remember, we safely remove any sort of hardware. Yeah, some of us do that. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and pull this out, right? We've got our micro disk in there that we just need to get to the game frame. So I'm going to go on a field trip, right? Field trip. Make sure you get permission slips. All right, we'll hold this right side up and act like we know what we're doing here. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and put this down here. I'm going to kind of try to get that micro card with my left hand because we're in Blair Witch mode. Now, I'm going to go ahead and put it in before I power it up into the game frame. Remember, you push in. Oops, it didn't go in yet. So push in. You hear it snap. There it goes. It's in. Okay. Remember, don't force anything. Don't don't do that. Remember, you push in to pop it out, and then you push in until you hit this. The snap and you let it go, okay? So never force anything. My dad always told me, you force something, you're going to break it. All right, keep that in mind. Now I'm going to go ahead and plug in the power adapter here, the wire, okay? And it plugs in. All right, so we got the lights going. Okay, so now we have the big reveal. Fingers crossed, hopefully everything went as far as we go. All right, nice. So it's, wow, it looks really intense. This is really cool. There we go, and it's disappearing and adding colors. Looks so beautiful, and also a nice little view of Pixel Toolbox. I'm so happy. I'm actually patting myself on the back, but you can't see it because this is the one view that I have with my camera. All right, and I hope you enjoyed this videos, all of the videos on the game frame, Pixel Toolbox, AirFan View. It's been a pleasure teaching you, and feel free to leave some comments below, but make sure they're constructive. Please be nice. I'm very sensitive. I'm an artist, okay? So keep that in mind. But I really liked having you around, and feel free to check out all my videos on my Mr. Fogelson channel. Thank you, and bye-bye.